too. Who can lose with the who can lose with a team you'd rather send in? Running number one.
Here we go. It is 5:11 a.m. Starting an hour earlier. It's our first runner.
Hello, it's
Slash Walker.
It's day two of the 50-mile run. Yesterday was a complete success. I finished, which is huge, and we raised over $20,000 yesterday. God bless you. Thank you so much for doing that. We were actually starting a little earlier today just because it was 95 degrees yesterday when we finished. So, pray for us. We're starting mile 25 to 30. I've got Lauren, my first oldest child, doing the first leg today with me. She is also carrying another human being. So we're gonna, the three of us are gonna take these 5 miles.
Got it. So we have 20 minutes until the park actually opens. So we are sitting here enjoying the sunrise. Got these two. He's enjoying it.
Go Shay.
Happy birthday.
Phone tricking.
Go Shane.
You got it, Shane.
I forgot the keys again, so we're running.
Go Shane. An extraordinary hero.
Let's go. Killing it.
You should walk.
Cut the camera quick.
You're with child. You should walk. Through.
That first one, you just feel so good.
Yeah. You do.
Okay, we're starting mile 5 through 10. 30, oh, yeah. 30 to 35, you're right.
Yeah, don't
say 5 through 10 today. 30 through 35 total. Hey, yesterday.
Beza.
Got it, Beza.
Alive,
she loves early mornings.
All right,
go get them.
Matt, hurry, guys.
Here comes boom. Runner number three for the day.
Right, energy.
Full of energy.
No, I was thinking, this isn't just a run.
No.
This is a blessing that I get to run with my 50th dad.
Aww.
My 50th dad.
Dad.
It was almost really good. 50-year-old dad, we got you.
Yeah. Got a little too excited.
It was the heart behind it.
You just wait. Shane likes to deep talk on these walks.
Really?
Yeah.
I wasn't ready for that.
Finished 30 to 35. Beza was a great companion.
Mm-hmm.
We had a great time out there.
Yeah,
great talk. A little bit of sweat.
Yep.
Yeah. God, passion, strong prayer.
Love that. You're awesome, babe.
next one in line, Colin Putty.
Let's go.
This is where things make a little more hard. Colin's promised to really push me out there. Yeah. So we'll see how it goes.
Let's do this.
Wow. That was a quick one, Dad. Quick turnaround.
Just trying to get these hours in before the sun gets too high.
You got it. Press on.
What mile are we on?
Number two for you.
So that means we're at 12 miles.
37
total. Grinding it out, having some good conversations.
Thanks everyone for all the love on Instagram and Facebook. It's been amazing. I can't believe we raised so much money yesterday. If you haven't given, take a minute. We're gonna crush our goal today. And we're gonna crush this goal as well. Thanks to everybody for making this 50th birthday really unforgettable.
Here they come. Woo! Woo! Yeah! Let's go!
Oh, yeah!
The man.
Go.
Right.
Yeah.
Right. Good job. So tell me how you're feeling after Colin just ran you. Looks like more than Faiza and Lauren did.
Colin was merciful.
That's good.
Yeah, we didn't push ourselves too bad.
You just finished mile 40.
I didn't know.
Woo! That's huge.
There's no more speed. It's all just foot in front of the other right now.
It's hot.
And if anyone knows what causes ankle rash, let us know. No William's mercy. Ready.
No mercy.
William's ready to take
like the headband. That's
40 to 45. Mm-hmm.
Let's make it happen, all right?
That's right.
For the boys.
All right, you've got it, babe. Just two more.
Just want to store that coldness in. Mm-hmm. Okay. It's me and the legend. None other than William Putty for mile 40 to 45.
All right.
Final two. What are we going to see out there?
Let's get a close up of this chest hair because it might be a little longer when I return.
But, you're ready for it.
I'm hoping to see some growth.
That's right.
That's all I have to say.
Okay.
I'll let the legs do the talking.
All right.
All right.
So, go get him. Hold him up, William.
We're on 43 miles. Heat index of about 100 degrees right now. So we just saw something that's causing us to take a quick detour.
Feel good?
Oh my God.
We have our final runner getting prepared to take Dad to the finish line. Let's go see Si. Come all the kids back to cheer Dad on in his last 5 miles. Feeling? How'd you do, William?
Doing pretty good.
Yeah? How'd you do?
I did all right.
Yeah? How are you feeling, babe?
It did. Where'd it go?
Feeling that heat?
Yeah, the heat.
It's probably in this room.
Oh, it's from one left instead of two.
Heat and feet.
Yeah.
Those are the two things right now. Me and William got on a pretty good pace of running for a little bit. My feet just started feeling my legs tightening and my feet started really hurting. And I just had to shut it down.
Oh, that ankle just hurts me.
You guys are about to do your last 5, which will complete 50 miles in 2 days. That's crazy.
I got one of our fastest kids.
Yeah.
Run these last 5 with me. It's gonna be a total waste at this speed. We're gonna go very slow.
It's all right, he can push you through. All right, guys. You got it. Got it. Last 5.
Got it.
We are the champions, my friend. And we'll keep on fighting till the end.
Let's go, babe. You did it, babe. You did it. How does that feel?
Yeah. 2 words for you. Absolute salt.
Oh, man. Oh, yes.
Am I in a nightmare?
Awesome. We'll be talking about this for
never again.
When we're at Walmart and we're 80 and we're sitting at that bench, we'll be talking about this.
See, Sam, how did he do? How was it?
Hoping your dad's alive. He looks good. He looks
Seaside.
Now look, he just got smiling. He's just not even worried about it.
I mean, I just had nothing left for him. He graciously just walked slowly beside me while I
didn't die. Dead.
I'm renovating some masculinity right now.
50 miles, baby.